From you wake up every morning, you's a winner.
What's going on, guys? It's the girl Reza in the ding. I started off with fresh, clean hair, deep conditioned hair as well. I did record a video talking about the deep conditioners that I use, so I'll put that in the cards up there so you can check that out. First, I'll be parting my sections. I usually use my fingers first, then I use the bottom of the rat tail comb to part my hair. And the only star of the show I'll be using today is the Curls Blueberry Bliss Twist and Shout Cream. You guys saw me use this in a recent video and I had some things to say about it. I'll tell you guys more about it in this video, but you know we gotta get our hair wet. Of course you can do this style on dry hair if you like, but I prefer to style my hair wet. In these clips I'll be preparing my sections to twist, and I'm not twisting them too big or too small. I'm going for medium sized twists. So let's talk about the product. This was my third time using it and I've come to the conclusion that I actually do like it, especially on its own. It's very moisturizing and my hair stayed moisturized for a couple days, so I was good. The only thing that I disliked was that the jar doesn't have much product in it for all this hair. And a little doesn't go a long way for me. I have to use a substantial amount. If that wasn't the case, this would definitely be a product that I would repurchase ample amounts of times. However, I really do like the product. Why wouldn't I? Look how juicy them twist looking boo come through. I also filmed a video speaking about the detangling tool that I used in my routine. If you're confused as to why I used the tangle teaser and the Denman brush. The back, which was the easy part, is done. Now we're gonna tackle the front section of my hair. I'm going to be flat twisting the front part of my hair, and you're seeing me part with my fingers first just to feel out my hair and get my hair ready to be parted with the rat tail comb. I'm going to give myself a curved part, not super straight. The style is quite simple, so it just adds a little bit more character into the style. After I get the part into my liking, I'll then spray some water on the section, add the product, and flat twist away. If you don't know how to flat twist, you can simply conroll. And if you don't know how to conroll, then baby, this isn't the protective style for you. Or you can get someone to do it for you. I'm not the best when it comes to flat twisting, especially on the other side of my head, and you'll see. But I tried my best and it still ended up looking quite decent, so we good in the hood. I think we've arrived to the part where I should stop talking now and let you guys see what I'm doing. You'll hear from me in a bit, so keep watching to see the final results. Hey guys, to finish the style off, I'll add some edge control on my edges to lay them down. And there you have it, folks. a low manipulation style that can last you a long time without you having your hair all over you. And when you take them out, it can be a bomb twist out. Thank you for watching and hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.